Why would you urge other member states to ratify the treaty?
Well, first of all, you have to understand that the 22 Romanians are extremely supportive for EU. For this reason, from political point of view, for us was easy to ratify very fast the treaty. In another hand, we have to admit that the Romania is the seventh largest country in Europe, and the signal for the rest of the countries is a positive one. Follow us.
We will do. We hope to do so. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.